So it's Joe leading first.
Yeah, hopefully my internet doesn't die.
Hold on a second.
Donk.
I heard a voice.
I did too.
Is there somebody in the area? Go again. Oh, please, we can actually check, are you recording this one? Okay, cool. BTV's desync then. Did you see that, Joe?
Yeah, I did.
Ignoring the sat-nav at this point.
Sat-nav wanted me to go straight on, so I'll go straight on.
Minus time to go to Las Vegas. Yes, I do, BTV. It's uploaded, it's on my YouTube. Privately. God, oh, I know what he was going to say. Yeah, I'd already done it. I don't remember what. I don't know. Thought I told you, but I guess not. Yeah, it's already up there. It's already done. Even realise there was a junction here. Oops, that's lower, lower, that's bad. Wanna choose that gear? I mean, I noticed on the old Hambo buses in 3 generations, the force feedback is constant because of the engine vibrations.
Yeah. You know what, I turned that off.
Did you?
Yeah, I found it annoying.
I do sometimes as well, just because it's noisy, that's all. Otherwise I'd have it on, people didn't complain. Quite a nice feature though.
Yeah, it is, because the wheel vibrates at idle in real life.
Yeah. Well, obviously not as much as that.
Yeah.
You could see it on the screen going, like, actually physically turning a little bit.
Hmm.
I used to rev the engine and get it and held it right to the point, you know, when it wouldn't vibrate.
Yeah.
I always used to do that. Stop it vibrating.
Getting fuel.
Okay. I'll go to the diner and get some food, considering it is 4:33 in the morning. Thanks, BTV.
There we go.
This will be one of the only downsides of this mod, is that the lights from the truck behind go through the back of the cab.
Yeah, that is annoying.
Joe.
Yeah.
Oh, it's not working.
I see what you're doing.
It was worth a try. Sorry, B2B. I don't know why, but that's really funny all of a sudden. A bit strange pulling off to stay on.
Yeah, it is, but that's America. Oh my god, what the actual fuck?
A 100% damage.
Oh. Always.
Thanks, Joe.
You're welcome.
There you go, first decent crash of the day, guys. That is 30 minutes in. Oh well, at least I'm inside now.
Regroup at Phoenix Freight.
Yeah.
Okay.
VTV, give you a clue. Oops. Okay, right. I am lost in a car park. Give you a clue, VTV. Phoenix Freight ain't that way. Right, okay. I'll spin around.
Oh god. What, where's BCB going now?
aren't we going? Let's just go in the same place, just this way instead.
Hmm.
If anyone asks, that was a go sign, not a stop sign.
This Phoenix Freight place is a proper nice place.
Is it?
Yeah. Proper big industrial place.
Oh, right.
Have you guys actually gone?
We're on our way now, we're not far. I think we are anyway. This heartbroken AQ guy was at Flagstaff before. Oh yeah.
Well, he's here now. Name.
Just completely pull out there, why don't you?
I'm in a little rest place, just a bit on from...
Yeah, I know, we've just seen you move around.
Get out of the kerfuffle, because it's actually not a no-collision zone, that place, that drop-off zone.
Oh, is it not? Oh, that's bad. I just put
you
it in reverse.
Have to be patient.
Just accidentally put it in reverse. That looks quite cool, actually.
It is. It's an airport freight terminal. Pretty cool.
Boop. Where's the runway?
Well, somewhere.
Yeah, that's a good point, Beesby. Let's have a look. Let's see if I can try and... Oh, I've not got the developer camera on this. Oh. Is the runway on the other side of like this motorway or something? BTV.
Where is it? I mean, you've got the three aircraft just sat there. Where do they go though?
We must go somewhere, but I can't see because I've not got a developer cam. BTV, have you got a developer cam? Yeah, it's by the four-lane road, so it's the opposite. The one that's blocked off.
There really isn't a way for those aircraft to get out, apart from going on the road. I mean, I see the runway.
I don't, just give me a lorry.
The runway is at the top right.
Oh, not this side, not this side of the Phoenix Way, it's the opposite side.
No, it's here. It is. Look on your map, it is that little loop just to the top right of us. That is just sort of where it is.
Oh, is that where it is?
Yeah.
Can we go there then?
Yeah, let's go. Babe. Oh, I hit a pole. Oops. Oh, I hit a BTV.